Okay.
Once they hit that base of that tree. That's probably good, right?
This is so amazing.
Good machete works for me, believe it or not. This is like the cheapest machete you can get.
You wanna use mine?
No. You can just drink it. Coconut. Tastes real coconutty actually. Tastes like coconut flakes, coconut water. It's like, must be a lot of oils in it. Alright, you want to do a sprout video?
We're on.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Well, do your thing.
This right here is a coconut sprout. This is a treat. Most people don't realize you can eat this, but inside of it, it's no longer a seed. It's become a sponge. Now for this, I'm going to bring out the big boy. The axe. As you can see, looks nothing like what we're accustomed to be coconut. It's like a sponge. And it's extra sweet. See that there? That's like foam. That's like a sponge.
Oh my god.
Coconut's best kept secret.
Yeah, it is kind of like cotton candy.
And try that outside part there. It's a little bit thicker, but it's still just as delicious. And that is actually what's left of the coconut. And that's what the coconut looks like.
Oh yeah.
It's hard. See, breaks. Real fibrous. This stuff right here is like, it's like cotton. You can literally just shred it apart like nothing. It's got so much moisture in it. Look at this. It's just saturated with coconut water. As you can see, pregnant woman over here is requesting some of this highly nutritious, delicious.
You want to be in video?
Coconut sponge. The truck, set up a tarp on the ground and just water them. You water the brown coconuts and they'll sprout, and then you can literally harvest them just readily and easily without even having to climb a tree.
Is there a point like where the tree gets too big to eat it?
I've yet to ever eat one big enough to say that, so I'm not really sure, to be honest.
Yeah.
But at a certain point, the value of the tree is going to be more than the value of the coconut sprout, because you're going to eventually get thousands and thousands of coconuts. So it depends on whether you have somewhere to plant it or not. If you have somewhere you could harvest it, 10, 11 years from now, and obviously that would be the way to go.